This is Charles Hughes right here, a member of the election committee of the Gator Bowl. This is Mr. Henry Beckwith, the gray-headed gentleman here, who is chairman of the selection committee and a past president of the Gator Bowl. And Mr. Jay Wiesner, Jim Wiesner, right here somewhere, back here in the back.
Coach Ford, my pleasure to extend a bid to you for the 42nd annual Gator Bowl game to be held December the 27th, televised nationally by CBS. With a sponsor, we now call it Mazda Gator Bowl. Jim and I are just getting married, and so we're having a little problem getting used to that. But I know you're not very happy now, but time will take care of that. We wish you well in your practice. Probably going to be Stanford. They're still fooling around out there in California right now. It'll give you a different flavor. But we guarantee you a good time down there, and you'll forget about this one and hold your heads up and come down and play like a Coach Ford team is used to playing. We're mighty proud to have you and invite you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Naturally, our guys will accept the Gator Bowl bid. They would like to go there. Not normally the kind of dressing room we'd like to have to accept a bowl game in, of course, after a tie. But we won't. To have the opportunity to come back and get better, and play better, and improve our football team. We look forward to coming to Jacksonville. Jacksonville's been very nice to us in the past. So if y'all take us, we sure would like to come down there and play with you.
You got it.
You're on.
Thank you very much.
You're on.
Thank you. All right. They will be back.